Well, 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 wouldn't you know it? The Democrats didn't get Hillary on the ticket, so they had to settle for second choice Barack Obama. Now John McCain throws a second curve, Sarah Palin. These same Democrats are scared to death that the McCain-Palin ticket will win the election. So they resort to their same old dirty tricks, trying to smear Sarah Palin integrity. Well, good luck, Democrats. It's not going to work this time. Republicans will win in November. Yay-hoo!